Tom Hundley completed a pass. Nice. Get that new guy out of there. Oh. Nice. Oh! Come on, throw one at Jimmy. First down.
You're the ball carrier.
Oh, here comes Hundley. Time on.
Montgomery, the ball carrier.
Yeah.
Huh, wow.
Light the fireworks on the field so they blow up with red fire.
That would be hilarious.
He just really just contact.
Woo! Here comes Kaiser! Going to the air, going to the air. Oh, almost! Oh, that would have been amazing.
One yellow ball carrier, initial contact by Oda.
Looks like a first down.
Kaiser's pass complete to...
Who here is actually jumping around or bouncing? Heck it is. I was getting into it! There we go, the Packers are down by four.
Thank you.
1 minute 25. And need a touchdown to win it. Offense versus number one offense versus number one defense, I think. Well, they're not supposed to tackle them.
I know, that's why I said put up. Oh, nice.
Incomplete.
Pass.
Go! Fourth and 10, 60 seconds to go. This is where legends are born right here.
Go! again.
That's the only time you want to hear that sign, that sound at Lambeau, though. The big booms. If you hear that during a normal game, you're fucked.
Oh! Wow!
Wow.
Now watch everyone freak out and try to run out here.
Thank you for helping us kick off our 100th season. We'd like to thank Family Night Presenting sponsor, Bellin Health, and media partners, today's TMJ4 and NBC 26, as well as all of tonight's sponsors for making it rainy. Drive home safe.
Mark Murphy? There it is, we're leaving Lambeau. Packers season officially has begun.
Did the Packers win or lose?
Ah, they lost.
And that's such a close-up, please.
Well, we got a close-up of Bert. Oh, yeah, a little bit, yeah. Everything was amazing. Yeah, another year started. Packers will win the Super Bowl. You heard it here first. Not, probably not, but you never know. There's the Dragon Ball Z.
That's a pretty stadium.
And Thor.
And Thor. Defenders of Lambeau.
Luckier ones to be close to Lambeau Field. Hour and a half.
Hour and a half.
That's still close.
Oh, man. It's going to be a great year.